Who is it? This English doctor discovered how blood circulates in the human body. Before his discovery, the early doctors thought we had two separate blood systems in our bodies, both pumped by the heart. He proved that it is one continuous pumping system. At first, his ideas were severely attacked by others, but gradually they were accepted as medical fact. Today, many people believe that his research marked the beginning of modern medical science. Who is it? William Harvey.